Well, all right, this is a really funny story and very cute too. Yeah, school picture day, always a big deal, of course. So check out this yearbook picture from the Camp Hill School District in Cumberland County.
Isn't he cute? This is Detective Gibbs, a community outreach officer with the Camp Hill Police. So this dog has a big job. It's a 2-year-old golden retriever, works with school resource officer Joe Capers, which means he gets to visit all the schools. And the students decided they wanted to ask if Detective Gibbs could be in the yearbook. So he got his picture taken, and he will be in all the yearbooks for the district. Isn't that neat to see?
A proud dog.
That's awesome.
No, standing there very
he takes a great
Gibbs.
Picture,
he does,
right?
Yeah.
I mean, he knew what he was doing. Honestly, that picture looks better than most of the pictures in the yearbook. Can we be honest about that?
Yeah, exactly.
He did a great job.
And I bet there's no retouches in
right,
that picture.
Exactly, yeah. Sounds really
Detective
I'm glad
Gibbs.
I'm glad the students asked for that, too. Yeah. That's a neat thing.
Pay
nice
for the
honor.
Picture. Right. Yeah. Bring it home.
And then get them to sign your yearbook.
Yeah, there you go.
Right.
Oh, I like that chair. That's a good thing. Hey.